Tree had $1 Blu-rays. Oh, definitely a chick flick. I knew that was coming. But she's a hottie with a smoking body. Well, I probably only got it for her. But I got the Blu-ray, the DVD, and the digital high def. And the back says, she's done flying alone. I'd read the whole thing, but who cares? Hopefully I'll enjoy this movie, and I won't be, why did I buy this? Why am I buying chick flicks?